हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज रिचा शर्मा। वेलकम टू माय चैनल लेट्स स्टडी विद रिचा। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, वर्चुअल लर्निंग एनवायरनमेंट, व्हिच इज अ टॉपिक ऑफ ई एजुकेशन। सो पहले आप समझिए कि वर्चुअल लर्निंग एनवायरनमेंट होता क्या है। देखिए, आप पूरे वीडियो को आप ध्यान से सुनिए, आप बहुत अच्छे से एक्सप्लेन करके आप खुद लिख सकते हैं। वर्चुअल लर्निंग एनवायरनमेंट एक ऐसा एनवायरनमेंट होता है जो कि टीचर्स, स्टूडेंट्स, पेरेंट्स और अदर्स इन्वॉल्वमेंट विच आर इन्वॉल्व इन द एजुकेशन सिस्टम, उनके लिए एक क्रिएट किया जाता है ताकि जो कंसेप्ट है वो टीचर्स समझ सके और कैसे उनको टीच करना है वो अपना एक प्लान बना सके। लर्नर्स के लिए क्रिएट किया जाता है ताकि वो कंसेप्ट को अच्छे से समझ सके, और पेरेंट्स और अदर इंस्टीट्यूशनल एजुकेशन जो भी डिपार्टमेंट्स होते हैं उनके लिए क्रिएट किया जाता है कि वो मोटिव को, ऑब्जेक्टिव को समझ पाएं और अपने जो भी उनको डाउट्स आते हैं वो क्लियर कर पाएं। ओके, लेट्स गो टू डेफिनेशन। वर्चुअल लर्निंग एनवायरनमेंट इज जनरली यूज टू डिस्क्राइब अ रेंज ऑफ इंटीग्रेटेड वेब बेस्ड एप्लीकेशंस that provide teachers, learners, parents and other involved in education with information, tools and resources to support and enhance educational delivery and management. Virtual learning environment is a system for delivering learning materials to students via the web. So, through the web, an environment is created to provide the learning materials to the students. Now we will discuss the popular virtual machine softwares which are used to provide the virtual learning environment. First is VMware Workstation. It allows one physical personal computer to run multiple operating system. So multiple operating systems can run on one single computer at the same time. No restarting or hard drive partitioning is required. In VM workstation, there is no need to restart the computer or hard drive partition. Okay, VMware is very very strong workstation software and it allows everything to be done on the single PC. Okay, it supports a multiple operating systems. Next is XEN. It allows several guest operating systems to be executed on the same computer hardware concurrently. So it allows some guest operating systems. Some operating systems are already installed or linked to the main computer, and some are guest operating systems which need permission to run on the computer. So XEN allows these guest operating systems to be executed on same computer hardware concurrently. Next is VirtualBox. It is a free and open source hypervisor or for x86 computers currently being developed by Oracle Corporation, and VirtualBox is used for the Oracle software computers. Next is Citrix. Citrix is an application that allows you to surely connect to a virtual desktop, server, application or roaming profile through a terminal. So it allows you to securely connect to other desktops, servers which are through a terminal. All you need is a computer with a Citrix client or plugin. You must have to plug in the computer through the Citrix. Applications does not need to be installed every time you go to a new computer. Whenever you will go to a new computer, there is no need to download the application again and again. Firstly, you have to log in or as a client or plugin through the Citrix. So these are the virtual machine softwares which are used to create a virtual learning environment. I hope you liked my session, and you have any doubt, comment me immediately. I will respond you. If you not subscribe, please subscribe it. Thank you so much.